2011, the CDSA conducts an intelligence probe around the circumstances of a shipment of narcotics intercepted overseas that originated in Vancouver. The intelligence team turned their attention to inbound cargo shipments and identified a smuggling operation. CDSA officers suspected a warehouse employee was using his access at the airport as a means of smuggling narcotics into Canada. In 2012, CDSA partnered with RCMP to join forces on this case. The investigative team worked with partners internationally and locally to further confirm suspicions of an illegal operation taking place through one of the airport's air cargo warehouses. In mid-May 2014, the CDSA intelligence team and CDSA air cargo operations identified a shipment of interest. Based on the shipment routing and other import information, on May 22nd, the investigative team observed a warehouse employee removing an inbound shipment from a secure area without CDSA authorization. This is a significant seizure not only because it is one of the largest heroin seizures by the CDSA, but also because it is an organized internal conspiracy.